writer Joseph Eichendorff. Now here is Leontine Price to sing these unique songs, emotionally radiant, vocally and orchestrally brilliant. The four last songs of Richard Strauss.
Ich lohn Thank you.
You've just heard the four last songs of Richard Strauss, sung by Leontine Price, to the Dresden State Orchestra, conducted by Herbert Blomstedt. Miss Price is no stranger to this hall of the United Nations General Assembly. She sang here in 1963 at the Human Rights Day concert of that year. Nor is she a stranger to television. In addition to her recital from the White House last year, which earned her an Emmy, she made her debut in Grand Opera on television in 1955, singing the title role in Puccini's Tosca for the NBC TV Opera Company. Leontine Price, the only opera star to have received the highest civilian award of the United States government, the Medal of Freedom. And she has also received the Order of Merit from the Republic of Italy, among the many, many honors bestowed on her during her long career. She will be singing soon in La Forza del Destino in San Francisco, where the event took place that we're celebrating tonight, the ratification of the United Nations Charter. And in December, she'll be in London to sing the Verdi Requiem for the London Philharmonic, conducted by Sir Georg Schultz.